Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Super Fight Series. It's now time for the £2,000 Super 4-Man 63kg Tournament, Semi-Final A. So please welcome into the blue corner, from the Nosy Academy, Alex Bublea!
Excited. You can't give him anything less than 10 out of 10 for enthusiasm. Give him 2 out of 10 for the hairstyle, but 10 out of 10 for enthusiasm. Let's see how that translates into fighting skill.
Yeah, he's one of the nicest kids in the sport. Dedicated, tough, and he's always in a classic. Alex Bublea, one of my favorites. Not to be confused with Michael Bublé, who can sing and is a bit smooth.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please raise the roof in welcoming into the ring his opponent this evening. Fighting out of the red corner, from Diablo Gym, Baba Femi Akinade!
So, making his way to the ring is Baba Femi. Akin one day then, 63 kilos, this is the tournament. 3 3-minute rounds of very, very cool, sharp action. I'm here on Super Fight Series. And if you just join us here, I'm Vinny Shoreman, and with me is the irrepressible, the infamous, the man they love to hate, Andrew King Cobra Tate.
I'm not entirely sure why people hate me, Vinny, because like, I'd never provoke anyone. I'd never say anything that would deliberately upset anybody. I try my very best to be a nice, agreeable gentleman, and for some reason, I managed to wind people up.
Well, never mind. I like you anyway, Cherub.
That's all that matters to me.
Baba Femi Akinade! Ladies and gentlemen, semi-final A of our £2,000 Super 4-Man 63 kilograms tournament will be contested over 3 3-minute rounds in the 63 kilogram division under kickboxing rules. Over to your referee for this contest, Chris Podesta.
So our referee, Mr. Chris Podesta. We go into this very, very intriguing contest. The tournament, 63 kilos then. Christian Knowles stands across the ring. The handsome corner team as well. A very, very good fight indeed. Bublea always in a classic. Romanian descent, but now resides in Watford and trains with Christian. Christian took him under his wing and he's really transformed this young man's life. And I tell you
something. Round one.
I bet you Akinwande's a puncher because he's got big shoulders, this kid. Nice left hook, sharp. Bublea. Body shot there from Bublea. He's enjoying this, isn't he? He looks sharp, doesn't he, Razor?
He does look very sharp.
Put a classic on Smash against Andrew Miller. That was a great fight. He got stopped in that one, but it was a classic. Good block there from Akinwande.
Now, use the right hand when you step out. Yes! Now, now!
I've never liked how Thai boxers do that. When they get hit hard, they nod their head. Why are they saying, don't say thank you, don't show a thing, hurt them back.
Some do, some don't.
Yes! That body shot was clean.
Was indeed. Got the body hammer for nothing. Overhand right though from Akinwandi shows he's still in it. Leaping left up for him. Good spearing jab there for him. Bublea. Can't help but like Bublea, can you? Such a lovely individual. Nice movement there. Good lateral movement, moving his head. Good shot to the body that was. Akinwandi felt that. That was a lovely shot to the body. That was beautiful.
Absolutely.
Good job as well. Akinwandi looks a bit at sea here. Nice round for Bublea. Good shot.
Seconds out. Round two.
Beautiful work by Bublea here. I can't fault the combinations.
Good eyesight as well from Bublea. Really, really sharp at the minute.
He's looking very sharp. He's enjoying it. That's the most important thing.
Yeah, he is. And that, yeah, exactly. Slip there. Nice double kick there from Bublea off the front leg. Nothing wrong with Akinwandi's heart though, man. Nice stepping knee from Akinwandi with good combinations back. Sidestep from Bublea.
These body shots are hurting, these leaping left hooks. Can hear him landing. Nice jab to the body. That was a dangerous kick. This fight is over. To say there, I hope he's okay. It was a tough contest. He was lining that body kick, that head kick up, just landed clean.
Well, sorry for poor Akinade. Absolutely superb head kick. That's just the game. It's a very tough sport indeed. And it happens. It really does happen now and again. So very good win for Bublea. He's a sportsman. It's not war, it's sport. And he's okay. Akinade, the best medical team here in Super Fight Series. round of applause for Akin Wendy, and justifiably so, as a brave young warrior gets to his feet. Then Diablo Jim will look after him. They're a very good team. And commiserations. But that's the game, my friend. Sad, but it really does happen. Coming up next is another part of this 63-kilo Mo Abdurrahman versus Kyle Hellier. That should be a scorcher.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by way of knockout in 2 minutes and 54 seconds of round number 2. In the blue corner, Alex Bublé. Ladies and gentlemen, please extend your appreciations to our runner-up tonight, Baba Femi Akinade.